And we continue our coverage of the 94th Pennsylvania Farm Show. Hundreds of thousands of visitors are expected to come to the farm show this week, but it's not just for the farm animals. For many, News 8's Portia Johnson explains.
If you weren't standing in long lines to get food, you were chowing down on food, like James Onfray and his friends. They had their mouths full.
We just got the fries. We also had like some wings, and I had a chicken sandwich, and we had hot dogs. And the maple cotton candy is really good, too.
Many farm show visitors say the food brings them here every year. This is the Doyle's family third year. They say the food court is always a priority.
I like the super pretzels, and the milkshakes are the best.
But for Dad,
I come here for the animals.
And plenty of animals slept, sat, and roamed around. For Andrew Tilley, it was all about the bullhorns and
fancy chickens.
However, this girl got a thrill hanging out with pigs. But my highlight was learning how to ride a horse without falling off.
The farm show has more than 20 arena events, and some visitors say that's what they enjoy the most.
Love the rodeo. It's a lot of fun to see the kids rodeo.
Whether it's the events, animals, or the food, the farm show is an annual attraction that many agree they can't miss. At the farm show in Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.
The farm show runs through the 16th, and we have a list of the week-long events at WGAL.com.